he's fabulous.
How do you spell his last name again? Your stupid goggle-covered face.
Who is this sexy, sexy man wearing goggles?
I love Eugene. Man, that cat sucks at basketball.
He's good. He's good.
Hi, my name's Eugene. I really, really love basketball.
My son Eugene. He's such a sweet boy. I brought his first basketball shoe today.
Remember when I bought that at big Kmart?
Oh, yes.
So proud of him.
He looks so cute, bouncing that little basketball and playing with his little shoes.
When I first saw Eugene, I couldn't tell if he was serious or not. I mean, when I looked at the list, I couldn't even... How do you spell his last name again? What is it?
Well, I think Eugene totally has potential. I mean, I just see him every day at practice, and he's just amazing. His teammates love him.
Eugene is by far the worst basketball player I have ever seen. When he acts, his stupid clothes, his stupid high shorts. Seriously, what is it with the goggles?
Hey, I'm Eugene. I totally suck at basketball.
I wish I could punch you in the face for every shot you miss.
Oh, damn, yo. If I was a shorty, I'd be all up on this piece. And we cool?
Excuse me. Are you ready, Mr. G Money?
Yeah. Yo, what up?
So what do you have to say about your brother, Eugene?
Eugene?
Man, that cat sucks at basketball. Yo, track number 5, Cat Sucks at Basketball, new album. Cop it!
Buddy, he would never pass the ball to me. But I didn't care because Eugene is the best. I love Eugene. I love you. Eugene, I love you. You're the best.
I consider myself, you know, one of the best on my team. I've been playing basketball since I was about 2, 2 and a half.
He had a very unique style of playing, and the kids didn't really appreciate it, but
no, he didn't.
He was his own player.
He was. He won games all by himself. Well, not really, but we thought he did. We managed.
You thought he did.
Well, I have to support my coach.
I'm supportful of him, but...
I really love my coach, Coach Lanford. I think he really, really likes me, too. He knows I'm such a great player.
When people first see Eugene, they look at his appearance and they get the wrong idea. I mean, the kid was doing layups and he was actually making a few. He was doing some jump shots also. I mean, he missed a couple. But he actually knocked some down. It wasn't really too bad.
Are you serious?
I also like my teammate Gary. Me and him have a special bond.
Eugene is the worst. I think he's the worst I've ever seen. Layups, he can't make a layup. He can't make a shot. Sure as hell can't dunk.
He made some.
No. Listen to this. Listen to me. Eugene, you suck. If you hear me right now, I wish I could kill you.
I really love my family, my mom and my dad. Hi, Mom. How you doing? Love you. And my younger brother, B Money. No. What's his name? G Money. That's what he likes to go by. G Money.
Yeah, it's cool, yo. I mean, my parents, they all up on Eugene, man. But me, I can take care of myself, you know. Got an album coming out in a couple weeks. You know, I'm gonna be making bank. I'm gonna be on top of everything. And you're gonna be hearing nothing about Eugene in a couple years. No, forget that. Holla at your boy. Yeah, what up?
Eugene's been practicing really hard this week. He's trying real hard for this tryout. I hope it really pays off for him.
He's wearing a hole in my steers. They sweat so much. I'm doing laundry like crazy.
Man, you two are all up in Eugene's junk. What is up with that? Yo, can he spin tracks like me?
Excuse
no.
Excuse me, are you
no.
kidding me?
Yo, what do you mean?
Are you willing to talk?
You were
from Kansas.
Pops,
you're
yo,
white.
Yo, yo.
Your music
you're
music.
You're gonna break my headphones, Pops.
Oh,
these are two.
You know where you're going?
Dollars.
You're going nowhere.
Yo, you ain't got
nowhere.
Yo, thug,
it's about
what?
Eugene,
read the owl. You better brace yourself, son.
Man, boys, shut up.
Boys.
Damn, yo.
Oh,
my.
The rap sucks.
Eugene has just been working so hard the past couple of weeks. I mean, just day and night, nonstop. But I know he's going to make the team. I'm sorry, what was the question again? Oh, no, I remember. It's okay. Anyway, like I was saying, I'm just really proud of Eugene and all the hard work he's been putting in. He's been practicing day and night. And I know this is the first step for him to becoming an NBA player and the first step into becoming a millionaire.
Yeah, I got intramural tryouts tonight. I'm
I'm really nervous. I think I'll be all right, though. Gary's one of my best friends on the team. I believe Gary really likes me. We have a good connection together, you know, passing the ball back and forth to each other.
He f***ing sucks!
Then there's that Dunkelman guy.
Eugene, I love you. I love you, Eugene. I love you. I love you.
Security. Security.
Please. Please. Let me see Eugene. Please.
Security.
Please.
I can't wait to make the team.
I got all this stuff because I seen Eugene use it in his interview.
See it now. The crowd of millions out there is chanting, Eugene. Eugene,
Eugene, Eugene, Eugene, Eugene, Eugene, Eugene.